I'm not your normal definition of a rock star. I don't complain when my private jet is subpar.